Righty-o, this is Lager, boys. Take 41.
G'day!
Do you know what an extreme close-up is?
Do you think American sitcoms are funny?
You have the technical know-how, but don't know how.
Have you always wanted to be on the box?
Join the television industry. Become a cameraman and record people's personal tragedies for posterity.
Cut the slack, feeding cables.
People not to pull focus. Maybe you've got an ear for sound. Needs more bass.
You've got to be bright to be a lighting technician.
Spot on. And editing, forget about it. It's an outmoded concept with no place in today's television industry. Become an actor and act out your fantasies on screen.
Prove the pen is mightier than the sword. Become a writer. Choose your words carefully. It's a mini-series.
What a hit. And when the pressure's too much, take a business lunch. Must be a smorgasbord.
How about a hard-hitting reporter?
That's life. Get yourself into makeup. Or join the band and face the music.
Do yourself a favour, get a hat and host your own rock show.
Oh, I'm so stoned. Broadcast for the kiddies. There's a bear in there.
Aim for the top. Be a director. Cut.
Or TV executive, axe your favourite program.
I'm Jeff McMullen.
No, you're not. Get into television. It's the people's medium for medium people.
Chunk.
Yeah.
Big boot like that. Oh, I get better here, boy.
Again, another one like that.
Have a shot,
Stephen. No, just go for it. Big, big one.
Hard using these chopsticks.
It'd be just my luck if there was.
I've got a check.
Okay.
Bye.
Pick my chair up, Bronson.
Sorry.
Oh, you should be, boy.
You have to have a serious talk with that boy, Dad.
I know that.
He's got to be more careful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, thank you.
Who is on washing up duty?
You know, I'm almost grown. Yeah, and I'm doing all right in school. They ain't said I broke no rule. I ain't never been in Dutch. I don't browse around too much. So don't bug me, leave me alone. Anyway, I'm almost grown. Don't run around with no mob. Got myself a steady job. I'm gonna buy me a little car. Take my girl driving in the park. So don't bother us, leave us alone.
Marking?
Very good.
I can't hold.
Go.
I can't hold on much longer.
I got my eye on a little girl. Ah, she's really out of this world. Now when I take her to a dance, we sit and talk about romance. So don't bother us, leave us alone. Anyway, we almost grown.
Living in paradise.
Well, this is a bit rough, but come on, baby.
I'm sorry.
Well, that's the end of it.
Watch it.
Never rains here in Naranda, Al. Port Naranda. Sorry, let's do that one more time, just from there.
Our next offering is the incredible unicyclist, Pete Twist!
Back normal.
What's that?
It's that music again.
I can't hear anything.
Oh, I can.
It's the wind.
No.
It's not the wind.
No, it's not the wind.
It's music, isn't it?
It's music.
Definitely music.
Yeah.
I can hear music.
Can't you hear it?
Oh.
No,
I can hear music, all right.
Do you always hear music?
Not always.
I think that's a cat, isn't it?
No, this sailor, Ben Byron, died trying to save his dog at... I should do that again.
And who was shot?
An early dog.
Yes, and who was shot?
An early dog. This sailor, Ben Byron, he died at... No, this sailor, Ben Byron, died trying to save his dog, Shovel. Yeah, that's right. No, this sailor, Ben...
Yes?
No, this sailor called Ben Byron drowned at Dead Bones Bay trying to save his dog, Shovel. Mr. Gribble's got one of his shoes in his shop.
I forgot what my line
is. It's leg bone.
Oh.
Leg bone.
A leg bone. He wants us to find the other bones. We have to find the other bones.
The bones are sad. They're making us cry.
We've got to get that shoe. The shoe goes with the bones.
I've got $10 without my pants. We'll go to Mr. Gribble. Another...
Fuck, and that was the biggest fuck up of a take that I've ever seen.
I'll get you, Chillers. You ready?
Cut!
You fucking
yip, 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 boom, 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 get a job. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na, 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 pa-yip-yip-yip-yip-yip-yip-yip-yip, boom, 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 get a job. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na.
Well, every morning by this time, I barely come to me and says, get a job.
Get a job,
sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na, get a job, sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na, get a job, sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na, get a job, sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na, ah, yip-yip-yip-yip-yip-yip-yip, boom, 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 get a job, sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na, oh, oh, sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na.
Thank you, Moxie. Yes, thank you.
Did I say good morning before I close the door after?
Thanks, good morning, close.
On a windswept night, he comes out and searches.
Keep going.
Still rolling.
Do your last line of bin.
Okay.
When Neil came back...
Bronson!
We have to get Nell out by tomorrow. She'll die if she loses a cottage, and we'll be... I'll go back to the start.
Resetting.
On behalf of us both, I'd like you...
Do it again.
Take it easy and just go from the start.
On behalf of us both, on behalf of us...
That's looking good.
Mmm. Oh, spotty bum is back.
None of his inventions worked.
Well, no harm's been done.
It uses up the... But, oh, fuck, goodness sake.
It's all right.
It's
to reset.
Still rolling.
Still rolling. Reset, relax.
Very good. Thank you. Cut. Now, remember that sort of thing. Pete, cheer up,
mate. Come on, everybody. Clap your hands. Sing my song. It won't take long. We're gonna do the twist, and it goes like this. Come on, let's twist again. Like we did last summer. Yeah, let's twist again. Like we did last year. Do you remember when we finally lay humming? Yeah, let's twist again. Christmas time is here.
Hi, is Fiona here, please?
Okay, I think we need one more.